darling. You ready to start walking? Oh, you see the baby? There's gonna be lots of families here. You'll make a lot of friends. Just turned 6 last week. How about yours?
Oh, this ain't mine. A woman down yonder is traveling with 4, and I thought I'd tend to her.
Sweet Lord above. Little Harden Armstrong tending to our babies. I never would have thought.
I left my fame back in the city. I hope you can, too. I'm just here looking for land to be with my peoples. I'm tired of all those white faces.
Is that why you're wearing them overalls? To blend in?
Ain't no need to blend in. Out of all, it ain't fashionable. Everyone's in their khakis and knickers and overalls, and women don't even wear high-heeled shoes.
Thank you so much for tending to him. Bless your soul.
I almost want to keep him. He's such a sweetheart. I'll be seeing you, sister.
See you around. Hi there. What's your name? She don't talk much. Doctor says she's Scott.
Scarred, but she's just the baby.
She had to see what happened to her daddy. Babies ain't meant to see that. You keep your head up high. You let it fall, you're letting them win.
Y'all want to walk together? I want to get to know my new family.
We'd love that. Genevieve, come on.
So what makes y'all want to come to Idlewild?
Trying to escape Jim Crow. I don't want them growing up in that mess like I had to. Austin wanted to build us a house here.
I hear that. If I ever have kids, I want to do the same. It's a shame how they treat us in this country. But when I heard about Idlewild, I talked poor Louie's ear off about it. I just had to get my land.
I couldn't believe it at first. I never thought the white men would let colored people get this far. I thought they would lynch us, like a setup.
Oh no, no. Idlewild's gonna be the center for Negro art. We're gonna have conferences, recreation, and government. Made colored, for colored. The land there is just so poetic. When I go there, I feel so inspired for all new songs.
You've been before?
Oh yeah, me and Louie went there for a vacation a couple weeks ago. I didn't think we fell in love with it.
Wow, really all that?
All that and more. You'll see. You tired, darling?
Who's cooking?
Can't ever tell. We got a lot of good eats around here. It's cheap too, thank God. I can take all the Jaggers.
Sounds great.
You ready, baby?
Egypt land. Let